The rubber. Shit's in the car. Fuck that shit. I got to split it.
You just need to shut your fucking mouth. I'll be rolling through your city in a cut up glass house with cocaine on the license plate. And your girl might wanna be one of my hoe cakes. I'm the green eyed light skinned nigga, and you think that I am so, but get your ass caught up in the twist, nigga. Yeah. Tryna see if it's cool. Boom, bow, click, bang, another dead boom. I'm hitting switches and I'm riding high, so high, like Endo mixed with Ty.
Who is that? Who is that? Hitting you all on your hip.
Yo, it's them two twin bitches and they wanna trip. Cause see, this time it's gonna be better than the last time. I like Clint Eastwood, yeah. Your hoes better make my day. Yeah. And if not, it's okay. I'll be silly on the pedal in my fly. Okay, I had a whole name runner that wanna do it from the back. Push up the wrong way and almost broke my psychedelic.
I'm skeezing, I'm skeezing.
And if you want some, get on your knees. And now open up your mouth and say please. And yeah, I'm a macaroni without the cheese.
I like the funk.
It's not the turn of the nasty man. And if you are the homie, I hope you haven't seen her. Yeah. It's not a rumor, it's a fact. I used to clap for the hoe, but I left her cause she clapped
your
back.
Your ex-girlfriend is a hoe.
Yeah, you should've knew it when she let you do it on the kitchen floor.
Now ain't no bitch promise shit to me. Popping in the tape, singing it's our anniversary. Yeah. No, it ain't trick. And before I do that, you gotta go through my whole clique. And you can be the tosser for the minute, but ain't no telling when you're fucking with the pimp clinic. Yeah. Now it's on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break is done. Yeah, now I'll be all in them stitches. I'm from your uppity hoes until you swap me bitches. And if you a lady, you better be home with your man. And if not, you're probably at the nearest kicking spot. Yeah, looking for a meal ticket, but don't trip too long. You get tossed when you're kicking it. And that's realer than my grandma's knowledge, cause most freaky bitches go to college. Yeah. And I can't forget the private school, cause I love it when they make it in them cute little shoes.
I see what you do.